Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Life Education. In this video we will cover best 75 question of last week of May month. So let's start this video. Which ministry has launched a new mobile app named National Test Abhyas? So the answer is option B, Ministry of Human Resource and Development. Who is the author of the book Hope On? My adventure on boats, trains and planes. And the answer is D, Ruskin Bond. World Bee Day 2020 was observed on. The answer is 20th May, option B. India has given $2 million to the United Nations agency working for the welfare of refugees of which country? The answer is option A, Palestine. Which railway zone has developed a robotic device, RailBot, to assist in hospital management function? Here the answer is South Central Railway, and the headquarter of South Central Railway is in Secunderabad. Who among the following has won the 2019 Alexander Dalrymple Award? Here the answer is Vinay Wadhwar. He is the hydrographer. Thomas Thabane has formally resigned from the post of the Prime Minister of which country? The answer is Lesotho. And the capital of Lesotho is Maseru. What is the name of the country's first agri future index launched by the National Commodity and Derivatives Exchange? Yeah, the option D is the right answer, AgriDex. And the managing director and CEO of NCDEX is Mr. Vijay Kumar. Center's Ayushman Bharat scheme has crossed the milestone of how many beneficiaries? Here the answer is option B, 1 crore. Kevin Mayer has become the chief executive officer of which popular platform? Option D is the right answer, so TikTok. The parenting company of TikTok is ByteDance. This is Chinese company. Who has become the new prime minister of Lesotho? The answer is option B, Mukesti Majoro. All people who have resided in Jammu and Kashmir for how many years are eligible for getting a domicile certificate? Here the answer is option B, 15 years. What is the theme of the International Day for Biological Diversity 2020? Here this day is celebrated on 22nd of May. And the theme of Biological Diversity 2020 is option D, our solutions are in nature. Agappa Chitra Magna, which is in the news recently, is a here the answer is option A, RNA extraction kit. Which country has recently announced to withdraw from Open Sky Treaty? The answer is option B, United States. Which country has become the second largest producer of personal protective equipment, PPE, in the world? So option C, India, is the right answer. The government has notified amendments to General Financial Rules, GFR, to ensure that goods and services valued less than how many crore are being procured from domestic firms? Yeah, the answer is option A, 200 crore rupee. Under the Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, which textiles are to be used in rural road developments? Here the answer is option D, hemp textiles. When was World Turtle Day 2020 observed? So the World Turtle Day 2020 observed on 23rd of May. Shyamala Ji Bhave, who passed away recently, was a renowned for. The answer is option B, vocalist. Who has been appointed as the national president of FICCI Ladies Organization? Chairman of FICCI is Dr. Sangeeta Reddy. And here, national president of FICCI Ladies Organization is option D, Jahnavi Phukan. A high-level committee of experts has been formed by the government to recommend reforms in India's drug regulatory system. Who will head this committee? Here, option A, Rajesh Bhushan is the right answer. Mohit Baghel, who passed away recently at the age of 26, was known for. He's an actor. So option B is the right answer. He worked with Salman in Ready movie. Which institution has developed a cup-shaped design of the mask that helps to create enough space in front of the mouth while speaking? So this mask is developed by CENS Bangalore. So the answer is option D. Which state has imposed a 50% special COVID fee on the maximum retail price of liquor while allowing home delivery of alcohol? Answer is option A, Odisha. Hunar Haat is the flagship initiative of which ministry? The answer is Ministry of Minorities Affairs. The minister of this ministry is Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi. After the well-known herb Ashwagandha, now which tea has been marked as a potential coronavirus blocker? So according to the research, Kangra tea is a potential coronavirus blocker. Which automobile company has partnered with Cholamandalam Investment and Finance and has launched buy now, pay later offer? So option B, Maruti Suzuki is the right answer. Which insurance company has launched an app based motor insurance on damage plotter policy named Switch? Here the answer is option D, Edelweiss. How many weather service of IMD has been included by Umang mobile app, unified mobile application for new age governance? Here the answer is option C, 7. The University Grants Commission, UGC, has directed universities and colleges to use online courses of which portal for credit transfer? So the name of this portal is Swayam, option A. Hockey legend Balbir Singh Sr., who passed away recently, had won how many Olympic gold medals? He won 3 gold medals. First is in 1948, second one in 1952, and third one in 1956. HIEL India will supply 25 tons of pesticides to which country to control locust invasion? Here the answer is option D, Iran. Rayalaseema lift scheme is a project of which state? This is a project of Andhra Pradesh. So option C is the right answer. And the CM of Andhra Pradesh is Jagan Mohan Reddy. Indian Navy has formed which PPE kit with innovative breathable fabric material? Here the answer is option A, Navrakshak. fintech startup Jaggle has announced a partnership with a card company to launch innovative payment solutions for SMEs and startups. The answer is option B, Visa. When was World Thyroid Day 2020 observed? Here the answer is option D, 25th of May. Jamie Hampton, who has announced retirement, is associated with which sports? He is from USA, and option C, tennis, is the right answer. India has helped which country to set up a military war game center named India in Jinjar district? Now the answer is option A, Uganda. And the capital of Uganda is Kampala. Uganda is African country. Hana Kimura, who passed away recently, was associated with which sports? She was only 22 years old and she is from Japan. So option B is the right answer, wrestling. Which district of Madhya Pradesh has secured the first position in the state in terms of providing employment to rural job card holders under MNREGA? So Balaghat district, option C is the right answer. And which state topped in MNREGA? Answer is Chhattisgarh. Name the Indian Army officer who has won the United Nations Military Gender Advocate of the Year Award 2019. Here the answer is Suman Gawani, option D. The continent of Africa celebrated its Dash the Africa Day on 25th of May 2020. The answer is 57th. Option C is the right answer. Which of the following book is not written by late Prime Minister Mr. Jawaharlal Nehru? Here the answer is option D, Letter to My Father. Actually, that was written by Mr. Bhagat Singh and he was in jail. Which social networking platform has come with an application named Ketchup? And the answer is Facebook. CEO of Facebook is Mr. Mark Zuckerberg. Facebook also started Goal Initiative program. NASA has renamed its next generation space telescope Whitefield Infrared Surveys Telescope after which astronomers? And the answer is option B, Nancy Grace Roman. The National Gallery of Modern Art organized a virtual tour to commemorate the 115th birth anniversary of which artist? And the answer is option C, Ramkinkar Baij. Union Minister for Road Transport Nitin Gadkari has inaugurated the how many meter long tunnel as a part of the Char Dham connectivity project in Chamba? Here the answer is option B, 440 meters. Who has become the new chairman and MD of Oriental Insurance Company? The answer is option A, S.N. Rajeshwari, and the headquarters of Oriental Insurance Company is in New Delhi. Shyan Madhushankar, who has been suspended from all forms of cricket, plays for which country? Now the answer is option C, Sri Lanka. Who has been elected as the next president of New Development Bank? And the answer is Macros Prado Trejo. He is from Brazil and the headquarters of New Development Bank is in Shanghai. National Payments Corporation of India, NPCI, has launched an AI-based chatbot named Pi. So the answer is option D. According to S&P Global Ratings, the Indian economy will shrink by what percent in the current fiscal year 2021? Yeah, the answer is option B, 5%. Which IIT institution has developed a lightweight alloy to replace steel aluminium in cars? Yeah, the answer is option C, IIT Madras. The National Company Law Tribunal, NCLT, has allowed the debt-ridden IL&FS to sell its what percent stake in the GIFT City to the Gujarat government? And the answer is option C, 50%. Who will take the charge as the chairman of JP Morgan South and Southeast Asia? And the answer is option D, Leo Puri. Which country has joined the G7 International Panel for setting ethical guidelines for the use of artificial intelligence? And the answer is option C, United States. Who has become the first woman Director General of Police in Kerala? Yeah, the answer is option C, Sonia Naran. Who has become the new CEO of Capgemini Group? Yeah, the answer is option A, Aman Azad. When was World Digestive Health Day 2020 observed? Yeah, the answer is option B, 29th of May. And the theme of World Digestive Health Day 2020 is Gut Microbiome, a Global Perspective. Who has been appointed as the Chief Executive Officer and Managing Director of Wipro? And the answer is option C, Thierry Delaporte. Ajit Jogi, who passed away recently, was the first chief minister of which state? The answer is option D, Chhattisgarh. The capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur. When is International Average Day observed every year? Here the answer is option C, 29th of May. Which state government has started the Rozgar Setu scheme for skilled workers? This scheme was started by Madhya Pradesh. The CM of Madhya Pradesh is Mr. Shivraj Singh Chauhan and the governor is Mr. Lalji Tandon. Virendra Kumar, who passed away recently, was the Rajya Sabha member from which state? He is from Kerala. So option A is the right answer. The foundation stone for a missile park, Agniprastha, was laid at which place? Now the answer is option B, INS Kalinga. Who has been appointed as the independent director of IndiGo? Yeah, the answer is option C, Venkat Ramani Sumantaran. India's long distance runner Kiranjit Kaur has been handed a ban for how many years by WADA? Yeah, the answer is option A, 4 years. The tenure of Sandeep Pradhan as Director General of the Sports Authority of India, SAI, has been extended by how many years? The answer is option B, 2 years. Thank you.